All right, so Fujifilm announced today the brand new XF18mm 1.4, so we'll chat about it, but first, let me go get a coffee. Right, I'm good now. So let's talk about the brand new Fujifilm XF18mm F1.4. So its equivalency in terms of 35mm will be 27mm. And this is a nice addition to the fast lens lineup of Fujifilm alongside the XF23mm F1.4, as well as a 35mm F1.4 and a 56mm 1.2. Now the XF18mm will deliver exceptional optical performance even at 1.4. It utilizes three spherical lenses and one ED lens among its 15 lens elements to minimize chromatic and chromatic aberration. This means the finest details of an image will be reproduced with a high level of details and sharpness. The XF18mm F1.4 is designed for versatility, with its closest focus at 11 centimeters from the front element of the lens, you can capture really close-up details, but also you can shoot the traditional way of shooting this focal length, which is street photography, documentary, but also some sweeping landscapes. It utilizes a powerful linear motor, which will make it great for fast autofocus, but also very nice for shooting videos as well. The linear motor makes focusing also near silent, which again will be very beneficial when using this lens for video work. Now we've had Canadian projects with ex-photographers, and one of them was using it for video and created this stunning video. And in this project, we could really see the XF18mm shine with all these nice dynamic angles and showing the environment as well, which ended up being quite amazing. Now the XF18mm F1.4 is compact, lightweight, and it's also weather resistant. While the lens barrel is made for metal, it is specially designed to weigh as little as possible without compromising its overall strength. Now, like I said, the lens has weather resistant seals at 8 different places along the barrel, which make it dust, moisture resistant, and can operate in temperatures as low as minus 10 degrees Celsius. It also has an A position lock to lock the aperture ring, which prevents accidental movement. You can also get an optional accessory, which is the LHXF18, which is a rectangular aluminum lens hood to help prevent lens flare and ghosting. So all in all, I think the XF18mm F1.4 is a great lens addition to the lineup. Now, if you want to use it for photos or for videos, you won't be deceived at its performance. Again, the linear motor makes it fast and silent. It is weather resistant as well, and it's nice and compact. So what do you think about the brand new Fujifilm XF18mm 1.4? Let us know in the comment section down below. And if you're not subscribed to the channel and you would like to see more content like this, please consider hitting that subscribe button. And then for now, spring has arrived, the nice weather is there. I'm gonna go out and shoot some photos.